right, pay attention. Pay attention. It's Melvin Winston. Cheaters. Cheating? Is cheating flirting? Is flirting cheating? Because I know you've been cheating on me. I know you've been flirting. But you smell like a Chevy. You smell like a Chevy. You've been around Chevys all day, haven't you? I know you have. What you been around? You been looking at Hondas? Kias? Is that what you're going to do? You going to leave me for a Kia? That's fine. I know you've been cheating. You smell like you... Hey. Don't nobody got the EcoBoost. The EcoBoost, that's with Ford. If you want the EcoBoost, you gotta go get into a Ford. You playing around with Chevys all day. What you gonna do? Get a Chevy? Huh? Is that what you want? Is that what you want? We got the Ford Edge. We got the Ford Escape. We got the EcoSport. We got the F-150. We got the Mustang. I know you want to ride a pony, don't you? Or you going to cheat on me, huh? You going to get into a Camaro? Is that what you going to do? What you going to do? What you going to do? You going to get into a Challenger? Is that what you going to do? It ain't no Ford. Ain't no Ford. We got V8s, but ain't nobody got the EcoBoost. They may have a V8. Everybody got a V8. Hell, everybody got a V8. They ain't got no EcoBoost. We the only ones with the EcoBoost. All our trucks, all our big rigs, our Super Duties, our F-250s, our F-350s, our F-150s, those is all by Ford. Ford, you heard me. Ford. Henry Ford. Ford, you heard me. What you gonna do? 10-speed transmission, that's Ford. The aluminum with NASA and the Boeing and all these aircraft, man, they using aluminum. And guess what? That's what Ford's using too. Okay, what you gonna do? Come see me. Set up an appointment. I know you've been cheating. I forgive you, though. Cheating is flirting. Flirting is cheating. I forgive you. Melvin Winston, CT. Chocolate Thunder, baby.